Before long, Hubert de Lally had assembled a considerable force. Moving north, his army met little resistance, and those cities which refused his ruling were quickly crushed. The heads of all dissenters were displayed on pikes throughout the empire, warning all of the fate of those who dared oppose Hubert de Lally's rule. By that time, news of Uther's return had spread. Uther was reported to be leading an army of clansmen down the peaks of Griffin Heights to cleanse the empire of his father's enemies. The Emperor Demosthene decided to move his court north to the fortified city of Findar. Inquisitor Philip d'Agincourt resided there. He would surely ensure the Emperor's safety in these grievous times. Demosthene hastily prepared his troops, knowing that the divided forces would shortly meet.
Lord?
What?
Lord?
Empire!
not. Speak thy command.
What?
Lord? Lord? Mm-hmm. Lord?
Empire!
Lord?
To serve, my lord.
What? Like oh, yeah?
Thank you.
Speak, my lord. Lord.
For the Empire!
For thy High Father.
I live but to serve, my lord.
Thank you.
Lord?
What?
I live but to serve, my lord.
For thy High Father.
What?
Speak thy command.
For the Empire! the Empire!
Lord?
For the Empire!
Lord?
For the Empire!
Lord?
Huh?
Speak thy command. Speak thy command. For the Empire! Serve, my lord. Lord?
What?
Huh?
speak like a man.
What?
Thank you. Empire is mine.
Speak that command.
Okay. Aye.
What?
Thank you.
Lord?
What?
I have returned.
Okay. I
speak thy command.
I have returned.
live but to serve, my lord.
What?
Lord?
Right?
Aye.
Lord?
The Empire is mine. The Empire is mine.
Aye? Aye? Lord?
I have returned.
Aye? Lord?
For the Empire! For the Empire!
What?
Okay.
Lord?
Oh, yeah?
The Empire is mine.
I live but to serve, my lord.
What?
I'm listening.
Lord? 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 I live but to serve, my lord. Thank you.
Testimonia.
For thy high father.
I live but to serve, my lord.
Yes?
Speak thy command.
The defeats of Hubert Delaylee raised morale in the beleaguered realm. No one thought Uther capable of overcoming such a treacherous enemy. The Emperor Demosthenes' illness miraculously healed, his bitter heart comforted by the return of his long-lost son, Uther. He knew he finally had the means to restore peace to his land.